There are a couple connections that I think are important to make when we talk about taking up space. So taking up space for me means recognizing and showing up with the knowing that you are allowed and deserve to exist exactly as you are, that you are enough and nothing has to change about you for you to show up as you are and physically be there and verbally take up space, emotionally take up space, have needs and all of these things. And when we take up space, it often means we're also being seen. And being seen is really just allowing others to witness us as we take up space. And what can happen is that, and being seen and taking up space, there is oftentimes a connection to safety, whether that's being physically safe, feeling safe in the body, emotional safety. And the emotional safety can be around being accepted, being valued, being cared for, feeling as though we're enough. And that if we're seen, if we take up space, we won't have those things. We maybe won't be accepted. And another part of this is if we were taught or learned to believe that who we are as a person, there was something wrong with us. And being seen means that people will see those parts of ourselves, since we're showing up fully as our authentic self, both the light and the shadow and everything in between. And that means that people might see these parts of us that we were taught to feel shame for, or that we were told we should change. And sometimes it means facing these parts of ourselves, ourselves for the first time, because it is really common to avoid and push away the parts of ourselves that society taught us that we learned were not okay. And so it makes sense why it's not as simple as just take up space and show up as your full self, your authentic self. You're enough exactly as you are. You're worthy exactly as you are, which is true. Nothing about you has to change. And it makes sense why it is not a simple thing to just take up space and be who you are. And so part of this is looking at those subconscious beliefs, safety in the body, and other things that could be driving the difficulty to show up and take space and be exactly who you are right now.